Hey, man, what's up, Canada? JC from Gibson here, NAMM 2019. And, man, let's face it, we've been on a little bit of an obstacle course in the last little while, but we've pivoted to the opportunity course, man, and I couldn't be more excited about what's coming up. So you're going to hear from Cesar some of the new product, but basically we kind of went back and said, what made us famous in the first place? And for 125 years, we've been synonymous with shaping, creating, and delivering sound and owning that share of sound. And we said, how can we go back and make sure the next 125 years we can do the same? So our vision's pretty simple, man. We want to be the most, we want to be the most relevant, we want to be the most played and the most loved music instrument company in the world, man. And I think we're gonna get there. So you're gonna hear from our friends about our product, but I just wanted to say hey, and know that I got Nova Scotian roots, and can't wait to get up to Canada and check out what's going on up there. And thanks for supporting Gibson, appreciate it.